this way, for giving me the opportunity, and in fact this great country for giving me this wonderful opportunity, not only to live here, but also to serve. And that's what I want to do with the city council. The challenges that immigrants face, just like everyone else, I have my own immigrant story. And that story is always very unique. First of all, you have culture shock. And that culture shock, by the time you settle in, I have colleagues who also trained as physicians back in their various countries, but because nowadays they have to make a living and they have to do so many things because of their family, they are unable to proceed. Their intelligence of our kids, when we are going to school, but now they're probably driving taxis and having their own businesses. Having said that, the issues in this community is across board, whether you are an immigrant or not, or whatever. It's all across board. Housing, across board. Health, disparity, major problem. Education, crime is still the same thing. We all face the same issue. But several people have called this district home, and what we need to do is to be very inclusive, to bring everybody together to the table, so that we, as one Brookside, will be able to foster and move forward and develop this district into economically viable.